The restoration of an old unsigned painting has wiped the smile of one young woman's face and given out historians more clues about its origins. The 16th century Flemish painting known as the Vegetable Seller was brought to Hoathly End House in southeast England in the 18th century. In 2019, a team from conservation charity English Heritage